He needs to be smooth in bed, and he needs to be strong as well, and long lasting.
These two should not just fall into it. I mean, I need some foreplay or something. That's it. Satisfy me in the end, I guess.
And it always happens.
It has to. It's a two-way thingy, I guess. No. Yeah.
He should keep asking me. I'm feeling good about it.
Okay.
He should ask me, otherwise I don't know, you know. And he should keep, you know, praising me. Okay, you're looking good. Okay, that's fine. Because sometimes girls are very conscious about the figure. So how they're looking. Even if they're doing sex or something like that. So he should keep saying me just, am I doing right? It should be the way. That's it. I think the girls will enjoy more.
That's a board exam. Am I doing right or not?
I think you should hold
it. Absolutely, girls love it.
I don't have anything to say like that. I don't expect any pokey stuff inside me. Not so sure anything. Anything pokey or with pointing stuff like that.
Probably anal. I don't know. Yeah.
I would never want him to be very harsh, you know. If it's like kissing or something, I want him to be slow.
Okay.
Don't be so rough.
Kind of passionate.
Yeah. Show me the passionate. Whatever.
Inject stamina.
Stamina. Yeah, absolutely stamina.
But of course, everybody likes it if the guy, he goes for long in the bed. So that's good, right?
It's nothing to do with the size. It can be small or...
Exactly.
Yeah. Very tiny.
No. That's how we need stamina.
Okay.
Because guys generally don't have stamina more than 5 or 10 minutes.
Definitely stamina matters. Even if it's small or big, it doesn't matter. But if you don't have stamina, girls won't enjoy it.
Matters more to you. Size of the dick or
stamina?
Both.
The way you do it, it's not a thing about stamina or the size, it's just the way you do it. It's experience, I guess. Yeah.
The equivalent.
For the passion.
Yeah. The technique.
Technique.
Yeah.
Yeah, they enjoy it. That's
enjoy doing it.
Yeah,
wild enjoyment.
The more you make sounds, it looks like it's a crazy
more and
like
more
a, yeah.
appealing,
it's
right?
Appealing. Yeah. You love girls love moaning.
The moanings. I don't think it is natural. Yeah,
they pretend.
I think mostly people actually pretend just to maybe increase the whole.
Build up the scenario.
Build up the scenario.
Some pretend, in some it is natural. So I know girls who pretend. Yeah.
They do tell you.
Yeah, they do tell you.
Okay.
It happens sometimes.
Happens sometimes, not always.
Not always.
No.
Depends on the guy. If he evokes the emotions, then it does happen.